Here we can see shafts which will be installed in the paddle dryer with heating area of 200 square meters. As you can see, they are very big, long diameter is quite huge, and they are heavy. Machines were bought by a Portugal company, and it will be delivered straight to Portugal in August 2024.